Well, here we are on the last clip of day two, and I tried to work on the body some more, on the face, and to try and decide what I was going to do with the hands, and then so it's coming along. I think it's starting to get a personality, starting to get some kind of a feel to it than just a lump of clay. I just have to make sure I can keep it going and don't lose it.